So my name's Carly Quinn, and I'm a tile artist from Tucson, Arizona. And I make custom, one-of-a-kind, and reproduction hand-glazed tiles. I have a tile shop and a studio in downtown Tucson. And it's myself, and I've got four other employees, and we make these beautiful tile murals.
And when did you get started?
I started making tiles about 10 years ago when I was finishing up art school in Tucson, and I got hired by an artist that does this technique, and she kind of taught me, it's called cuerda seca, that's the technique. She taught me the cuerda seca technique, and that's kind of when I got started. I started this business about 3.5 years ago, and it's been going good ever since.
Mm-hmm. And you incorporate desert flora in a lot of your pieces.
I do, yeah. I guess my signature style that I like to do is to incorporate desert flora and fauna into my pieces and really get those bright colors in there.
Mm-hmm. And that's what struck us was the bright reds, bright yellows,
Yeah. Oranges. So all of those colors that kind of give people an emotional response, I guess, are mm-hmm. colors that I've been working on for about 10 years. Mm-hmm. And as far as I know, I think I'm the only tile artist around that has these colors. And mm-hmm. I've developed some blending styles with them that really make them pop and gives them a lot of variance. Mm-hmm. It makes them really interesting.
And does it take a long time to paint each tile?
It does. Yeah, I can definitely say that over the past 10 years of me making tiles that I've gotten a little faster at it, but they do take time. I would say something that's this size from start to finish takes about 2 days to make. Mm-hmm.
And you sell them individually and then also in these wonderful wall displays.
Yeah. So we sell the tiles individually as 6-inch and 4-inch and 3-inch by 6-inch tiles that are have cork backing, so you can use them as trivets. Or wall hangings, and then we also sell them framed in these wrought iron frames that we have made especially for our tile work, and they're set and grouted into the frame so you can just hang them up inside or outside. They're weatherproof, fadeproof, waterproof, uh-huh. and they'll last a lifetime.
And what's ahead for Carly Designs?
Well, we are actually opening our second gallery in the foothills of Tucson this Thursday, October 9th. Mm-hmm. And so we're going to have that gallery open and keep our production in downtown gallery as well. And we're just going to hopefully keep on growing.
Great. Well, thanks for being a part of Sibley's West.
All right. Thank you.